Elijah said, "How long will you hesitate between two opinions? If the Lord is God, follow him. If Baal, follow him."
Place like this, as you see, it takes us a while to drive up here. If Jesus comes somewhere around here, we don't know exactly where, to be fair. This place has the nickname of the Gates of Hell, the force of water coming down, it's all moved exactly where water course lived with the earthquakes. And it's an incredibly impressive place. The notice board up here will show you some temples in their fine estates in terms of occupancy, but it's a very interesting place. It was chosen for that conversation somewhere around here.